Hello YouTube, I am Bulbul and this is 2-axis servo gimbal, or you may call stabilizer.
This video is sponsored by HobbyRCBD. Go to fb.com/HobbyRCBD. Click on shop button and browse for inventories. Here you will find all your necessary instruments.
So this is the full frame. It has 2 degree freedom. One of them is for roll and another one is for pitch. The frame is made of Thai aluminium, and these are way bigger than ordinary servos. Like this one I have, it's, let me focus, MG995, and another one is MG90. So you see the comparison of size. Besides, the servos are pretty much accurate than this one or this one. It has internal PID, it's very good and accurate. So this is control unit. I am using Pixhawk as gimbal controller, as it has internal gyroscope. The battery should connect here, and this buck converter should able to power up those giant servos. That's another buck converter which we'll use to power up the Pixhawk. Those two leads will connected to those giant servo motors. Okay, everything is connected and I have configured the Pixhawk. Let's power this circuit and see what happened. Now this is active. So if I remove this, it should stay stationary. As you see, it is stationary. It works. Now I am going to mount a camera on there. And let's see what's the video output. It is much more stable. Let's see here. Looks like it has good stabilization. In the next video, I will mount this gimbal into this S550 hexacopter and see the output. So stay tuned. Thank you. Bye.